We're here in New York City tonight to celebrate the launch of Taylor's new album, Red, and it's going to be a wonderful night.
Target has always been an amazing partner. They really invest in an artist, and I think that they invest in the idea of an album. You know, people like to talk about album sales going downhill and all that, but with partnerships like Target and with, you know, partners like that, they put the album at the forefront of what they do, and they really celebrate it, which is what I love. I feel like with this record, I know that we took chances and we were adventurous with it, and it's something I'm so proud of.
Upstairs, everybody is so excited because there's all these, you know, Taylor and Target specific booths. They can get their picture taken with Bullseye.
The extra tracks that people are going to hear at Target are some demo versions of songs, some acoustic version of songs, and some songs that I really wanted to put on the album, but they wouldn't fit. You know, it's like you can only fit so many songs on a CD, and I had written so many songs that I loved for this album. So there are three songs that I almost put on the record, but that's why I'm so excited about the partnership with Target. I get to share more with my fans.